Hi, this is Dave1999 and welcome to part 75 of my Pokemon Platinum LP. Is there anything over here? Yes, there is. Nest Ball. This is where it gets foggy. And this person fights you. Missed. Oh, it knows bite. Okay. I better hit. Alright, fog makes your accuracy lower. Some moves like Aurora Sphere, ones that don't miss, are good. Red shirt, okay. Oh, Ace Trainer. I thought it was a psychic. Oh. Oh, Magical Leaf never misses either, so. Oh, shoot. Shockwave never misses either. Oh, I didn't do too much. How high is this Apon's special attack? Is it Eevee trained in like defense or something? Because honestly, that's not a lot. Critical hit, yes. Yay! Togekiss level 33. Ancient power. Okay, for now, yeah. I'll get rid of Wish. Just for now. I'm gonna get rid of Ancient Power. Kinda sucks because it only has 5 PP. I forget how hard the school was to beat. Nice. Oh, fly misses a lot. Yeah. Okay, let's fly again. Actually, I'll use a metronome. See what it can do. And I missed. Of course. Whew, thank God. No! By the time I actually hit, it's gonna do like one damage because of all those pierces. Oh my God. And that will do a lot. Let's see, what can I do? This is why I hate this battle. See what the battle can do. No! Okay, bye-bye, Kadabra. What if I hit? Oh, I don't know. That's it. Time to use bite against bite. And I miss. And I missed again. Curse is starting to get annoying. Oh my. And it hits me. How more stupid can this game be? Thank you. And that does like 2 damage. Oh, it knows Mega Drain? Well, I only restore like 1 health anyways.
No!
Oh, thank God, it was Bite. If it was Megatron, I'd be dead by now. I survived that. Oh my God. So that's the end of this part. So thank you for watching this video and expect more.